Bacterial cells generally increase in numbers by the process of binary fission. The cell increases in length while doubling all of its parts, then forms a cross septum and divides to become two cells. Two cells become four. Those four become eight, and so on. This pattern of increase results in exponential growth of the population. The time required for the number of cells in the population to double is called the generation time. Depending on the medium, temperature, and other conditions, some bacteria can double in numbers every 30 minutes. Other bacteria have generation times of several hours or even days. During growth of the cell, streptococci and some other gram-positive cocci synthesize new cell walls in the septal region. Rod-shaped bacteria such as Escherichia coli, Salmonella, and Bacillus species synthesize new cell walls over the entire surface of the cell.